Hey, Questers, we're on episode 56 of Let's Play Dragon Quest VI. And with any luck, this may be the final episode. And ooh, what a sight this is. Oop. We are in a crazy space land with flying crystals. No last minute chest on the left. Now between this episode and the last, I did grind a little bit. And as you can see, my party layout are all of the physical attackers that I didn't really use, and this will play off in the fight. Oh, really? Huh. We're gonna do the same, Mortimer. Yeah, we've heard of you before. Yeah, right. You will bow before ours. So off the bat, pretty much, I actually am gonna send these guys to show no mercy, because now Mortimer is this funky old man. And to anyone who's played Dragon Quest IX or seen any of my legacy boss fights on him, This is not the Mortimer that you know. That's because he has multiple forms. So for the main form, I brought in all my physical attackers, just to get in some damage, and when I need to heal, I will swap in Nevin. However, swap Amos. And we are going to go ahead and multi-heal now. Where is it? Wait, did I miss it? Yep, there it is. Since Mortimer is fast. And yes, first form can use bounce, so that's something else you don't want to bring in your magic users just so they can come in and do nothing, do damage back to you. And I'm going to send Nevin to fight wisely and resume attacking with Roto. Now his first form has about 2,000 HP. Not really worried about defense. Now that's nice. Whoa. Nice. Go on ahead and do that. Heals won't save you forever. Nice. That's right, Terry has the magic armor, so randomly magic will bounce back to hit Mortimer. That hits pretty hard. First form's done. Oh, of course. And now he gets ripped. It is pretty metal, though. It's true form. Which, of course, if you, know what his final form looks like, you'll... Okay. Alright, then. I'm gonna change Terry to... Almost. Fight. Let's see here. Don't want to use the Drowsy Do yet. If he hits Roto, Roto's just going to die anyway. Unless... Nope, that won't help me at all. Right. What we need is... Okay, at this point, everyone's got to follow orders. Because this guy has a lot of defense. To get around that, I'm going to use some Hatchet Man. And with him, I'm going to zing. Wait, really? Okay. Well then. Party. Almost, you're useless. Billy. So use Hatchet Man. Kazing. Nevin. And also gonna run Hatchet Man. Party. I'm gonna switch Millie back out for Carver. Hatchet Man. For Carver, I'm gonna let him show no mercy. Hatchet Man. Hatchet Man. And let's do a full heal. I forgot how monstrous this guy was. This guy's a beast. I'm gonna swap out Lizzie. Wait. Lizzie for Millie. And tactics. Fight wisely. Focus on healing. Show no mercy. Okay, I think we're good now. Okay, so Roto still does decent damage. It was Lizzie that wasn't doing anything good. We got this. I got the party set up good now. See, now that I can combat. Because... Boom. Alright, I'll give you that one. That one hurts. Luckily, it looks like this form can't really heal. He just dishes out the damage. Oh, we get it. That was good. We got that quick. This is it. His final form. What a trippy form change, isn't it? Oh. Oh yeah, that's That is pretty awesome, I gotta say. Now we get his special theme song. Alright, well, for this real quick, I'm gonna bring in Ashlyn. Make sure Ashlyn isn't... Okay, good, she's following orders. Alright. Roto. Attack the left hand. I don't remember if the left, if the hands have the same sort of abilities as they did before, but the left hand was the one that had revive. So I'm going to memory of Dragon Quest IX. But for Ashlyn, time for to get her magic burst off. The whole reason that Mortimer sank that town. Oh yeah, look at that damage. And now she's dead. Fortunately for us, we no longer need her. So we'll bring back Carver. Alright, so I'm just continue focusing on the left hand. Alright, Evan's asleep. Oh, nice job. Not bad. See, it'd be nice too, once you knock out the hands, then he gets less attacks during that round. Go ahead, got no bust, baby. What's healing Nevin is he has... I think the Miracle Blade? No. He's got another piece of equipment that lets him heal a little bit. Nice. Oh! So the right hand's got the revive. Okay. Fail. Oh. Oh, now I know. See, everyone's doing good on SP. Ooh. Ooh, Millie getting some damage in. Yikes. Looks like someone's getting a full heal. Oh, or not. Okay, now let's see if he is zing in the left hand. Cuzzing? So I'm just gonna have to find a way to take them both out in succession. Fortunately, gosh, does that mean, does it restore all its health, or does it not work like other bosses? Really gotta get it. Dang. Gotta get it before it uses Zing again. Well, now they are all oomphed. Nice. Alright, we got just the head. Now, unless the head has zing, I think we might have done it. Oh, don't do that. Come on. Oh, thank you, Carver. Such a good guy. I like how he even manages to use Tingle even while he's on Shono Mercy. This shows you the AI in Dragon Quest games are awesome. Still a pretty strong attack. Ooh. That was close. You know, I think it's time to pull out some of the good stuff. Oh yeah. Oh, you got Mortimer? Take a Giga Slash. Yeah, baby. And that's that. We did it, guys. Because we're the best. And that's him up there on the top screen. Looking down at us. Ooh. Ooh, baby. Whoa. What's going on? Oh, gosh. Oh, hey, Isaac. What? Yeah. Cool. Wait, but where? Oh, right, Pegasus. Let us be off! Fly, Pegasus. Fly. Back to King Zenith. Lord Zenith. Oh, two stages. Peace. Salutations. You're very welcome. Yep. Oh. All the people that we've met in this world will be gone. Much like the ending of Link's Awakening. Millie, you're gonna go after him? Alright. That does kind of true. Yep. All right. All right. All right. Okay. Vamanos. So where are we off to now? Are we gonna return Ashland to... No. We're heading up to Somnia. Or at least in that general direction. All these parts in the beginning of the game. Let this go! Hey, what's going on, boy? Captain Blade. Okay, what does it say? Comes in, you can. What is that about? Oh, down below, in the not-dream world. I think. Well, see if they'll let me leave. Yep. So we're saying bye to the dream world people. Before I move on to the not dream world. Now we're going to Ashland Town. Yeah, she helped. She did her job. Lord Zenith. Yep. Yeah, if she's stuck in the dream world, well then what the will she do? The segment is kind of slow. Where are we going to now? Reaver's Peak? Yep. To go see the Dream Sister. Oi. Oh, okay. The bar? Yep. All monsters have gone. Cool. Nice. But where is the sister? I'm sure there's a lot of great text here. But... aww. Unfortunately not. Oh, all these people are faded out now. Well, the ones you guys can't see. Yep. Goodbye, dream world. Terry, get over here. Okay. What? She didn't believe in us? Well, that's cool. Next stop. You're heading to where? Maybe Nevin's place? No, it juked me. You're going south. What for? What the? Horsey, where are you taking me? Oh, Carver's Town. Yeah, why don't you? Ooh, now's your chance. He's right here. Avast, Carver's come home. Aye, I can see that. Yeah. Yep, looks like it. It's been a good journey. Of course we can. Farewell, Carver. It was a fun journey. Now, Nevin's place. Unless they take the time to take, almost back. Nope, Nevin. The blessed Nevin! He's at the shrine. Wait, we haven't used that ship in a while. The Providence! He has grown. He was a jerk before. Or rather, he was just stuck up. Of course. Will do. Yep. So now we had insomnia. No. Where are we going, horsey? Where is this horse taking us? What place was this again? Oh, right, the town where they were slave kids and got away. Oh, holy crap, they're parents. Of course. Yeah, she was. Well, a lot happened with that family. So now was the slow horse finally had insomnia? Or Mortimer's palace, and we're gonna rule the world as the demon king and queen. And conquer all over now that Mortimer's gone and there's no monsters, no one to stop us. Not to stop my Giga Slash. My Giga Slash! Wait, no, we passed Somnia. We're going back to the real Weaver's Peak? Where are they? Are they also drinking their beer? Oh, there's the mayor. Yes. No. Okay. To Somnia. Yes. Even though it's going to take the horse 20 years to get there, we'll get to Somnia and end this game eventually. Okay, now we're on the path. And boom, chicka boom, chicka plicka boom. They going to have fireworks? No fireworks. For shame. We slayed Mortimer. At least they could do some fireworks. Yep. Everyone has. This prince. This is Ashlyn. She knows magic burst. I don't know anything else about her. Ooh. A party! Huzzah! Party! By royal decree, I commence the party time. And awkward dancing. Go! Don't mind me. Yippee! Is that so? Yes. Well, not going that way. Oh, there's Carver. Almost. Expect to see him here. Oh, hey. I never used you once. Cool. I like it. Good job, buddy. Now let's head upstairs. Make sure no one's over there. Yes. Fixing what? Oh. He's trying to make money off of me. Sure. What's up, Franco? Lizzie. It's a party, Lizzie. I'm gonna get to you. Oh, you're so funny, dude. You're just so freaking funny. Brutal. Well, I will. I'm not gonna. Poor Ashlyn. She didn't get to be queen. Her loss. There's Zenith Castle. Sorry. Oh, well, there goes the whole dream world. So now it's just the castle. And now it's gone. And that's that. So after all this time, we finally beat Dragon Quest VI. And I don't even playing this Let's Play for like 2 years? Three? No. It's been a long time. Aw, look at him as a priest. So, but thanks to everyone who stuck this out with me and was patient enough for all these episodes. Oh, I healed him up. So, obviously, I'm going to be going on hiatus. I should have a Roto Speaks coming up. Or in the time that I upload this video. But yeah, so I'm looking forward to videos I will be doing for you guys in the future. It's a good symphony. Carver, you beast. Beat that table. table deserved a beating. We'll see what these end videos are before I end it. I mean, I had the hope for you guys that enjoyed any episodes of this to go out and try to pick up a copy of this game yourself. Because it's a good game. But still, I don't want to leave it hanging. Oh, Millie. Sing into the dreams. Boo. She didn't see what she wanted to see. So that leaves what, Terry? I mean, it's not going to show Ashlyn, right? Unless it shows her in the dream world. They're not going to show anybody else. We're just going to get credits. Slip and slam. Slip and slam. It's slip and slam. Slip and slam. Slip and slam. Slip and slam. I'm sorry. I don't know what else to say to these credits. Oh. Another scene. It's Terry. What's he doing? He is in the cave. I can't remember its name. Oh, that's hinting at a secret. Oh, ha, ha, ha. Square Enix, a company that takes forever to bring out Dragon Quest games in America. Cough, wheeze, cough. Okay, if it's going over the QA stuff, we gotta be near the end of this. This video is gonna take a long time to render. Luckily, I'm gonna do it and then go to bed. And then wake up and upload the video. Nintendo of America peeps. Nintendo of Europe peeps. Easter was, today peeps. You guys eat peeps? Marshmallow candy things. They're kind of yummy, but they're super sweet. Dan Inoue, 8-4, Crispin Boyer, D. Scott Miller, Binary Snorri SRL, Kazuhisha, what was it? Ichigaya, Joji Hayashi, Yukiko Shimbo, Miki Yamaguchi, and the entire QA staff. Up. Up. Koji Yamashita. Koji Taguchi. Noriko Ozaki. Oh, come on. Come on. Misato Zemba? This is super long. Okay, I get it. Yoshiki Watanabe. Yu Miyake. Copyright. Great. Oh, look at that. I can move. Because there's stuff to do in the post-game. Huh? But I don't think I'm going to do it. Maybe later down the road. I don't know. Anyways, you guys have had mad patience. Anyone who stuck around till after all that credits crap, props. Post jings in the comment, and you're awesome. So, with that, I will catch you guys on my next video. Peace.
Okay, so it turns out there's another scene that shows the characters meeting up, and then it shows the dream world, and Ashlyn sees this little egg, and then it hatches, and the overture is playing, and then it says, there's a beautiful new tomorrow being born, and Finn. And just because I was a little impatient from that entire credit scene, I missed it. So I apologize. I'm sorry. But seriously, I'll see you guys next time.